Really futuristic?
Yep.
Futuristic stuff. I'm joking, right?
It really doesn't matter to me, man. I mean, I was just going through music, but yeah, I was listening to futuristic though.
Alright, so when I level up, I could unlock the little things and I could get the 50 attachments and then I could get my shotgun gold. And then I'm gonna try to unlock the fucking other shotgun so I can try to get that gold. Well, it's pretty easy because all I need to get for like the other shotgun where I unlock it is just one hit kills. And then you get 100 one hit kills. Pretty easy. Then I get diamond! Ah, not diamond shotgun.
Bro, Tanner, imagine you, like, in a sniper, you were in a good lobby, and you were just wrecking noobs, right? Imagine you just randomly hit a jump shot, you didn't even realize you hit it, but you actually hit a triple. Would you, like, freak out, or would you just go, oh, okay? Because, like, when I choked that triple, like, I fucked up the recording. That's when I told you earlier, my brother went, oh, okay. Then when that nigga saw I hit a triple, then a single, then a fucking choke the quad, he was so hyped, but when I choked the quad, that nigga, it's like I put him on hush mode.
He was probably like this.
Bro, if you don't spawn in, stop eating popcorn or chips. I said, or chips. I'm about to go. Okay, I'm just gonna be quiet, man. What are you using? Nigga, they everywhere. I'm not just the one, they're trying to just get their shotgun. They're like everywhere. Speaking of what I just said. No! Oh my god, I got stuck on that wall. Oh, as soon as you scream, I got jump shotted out the wall by, out of nowhere. Tanner, you were going off right there.
Oh,
speaking of my choke quad. No. Get myself. I choked. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say I choked, but I'm like, I just randomly stole this guy's tag. He asked me, "Am I ready for a quad?" I know this spawn trap. Yeah, but they're not gonna spawn there. I bet I know where they're spawning. Okay, not lying. I don't. What? I just got a hit marker plus lag right there? And then I just got an assist? Wait, they got a guardian? Okay. I'm like gonna just turn around now. Well, I come upstairs.
UAV, ready for deployment.
Dang, they were all up there.
Spectre, authorizing UAV release.
Oh my gosh, no, my care package. No. No, I need my care package. Oh, I got a Guardian too, baby. I got my care package. Yeah. I'm about to put it in a good spot too. I'm about to put it somewhere too. Tanner, don't die, please. Tanner, do you choke everything, dude? No, I'm not talking about like that. I'm talking about do you choke everything. Like, I'm talking about like quads, triples, fives, you know, like, 6 man, 7 man, a whole 9, 10, 20, 30. Tanner, have you ever seen someone, have you ever like actually witnessed someone get like, you know, like get like,
hostiles have destroyed your guardian.
Oh, they're upstairs again. They destroyed my guardian. Could have had a triple when that guy walked in, probably a quad if I could have got that. Everybody's rushing over to there, so. Ooh, they pissed Tanner off. That's bad when you piss Tanner off. Tanner, I'm finna go up there and I'm finna try and get the quad. Please, baby, give me some. Okay, that guy just cleared most of them out. Never mind. Tanner is mad. Gravity spikes. Hey, hostile UAV people. Ooh, that guy just saved his partner from my shotgun. They're here again.
Battery down. Cell systems online.
UAV above.
Bloodthirsty. Yeah, with the shotgun.
Requesting UAV.
Tanner, all y'all don't need to push over there to the spawn, man. I hope I can get my care package without dying, because I can probably try and get some reps. Let's see, what did I get? A UAV. Wow. I guess it's good for the team then. Man, move! I'm scared because I'm trying to get reps and I don't want to die, but you know what? I don't care, man. I'm going for it. I'm a ghost. I'm about to make them be scared of me. Don't jinx your luck with it. No, I'm dead. Oh, I didn't die. Oh, I stole his kill confirmed. Oh, I saw somebody. Ooh, they're lucky it's not a round 2 on kill confirmed, bro. Because I could have probably dropped my reps. Like, no lie. Can't believe they're like, these guys were real. Should've trusted your own gut. Yes, it's all about you.
Yay, it's all about your mom.
Oh,
your mom
sex this dude goes, oh my god, oh my god. He goes, oh my god. Four. Hey, let's see what else the contract. Let's see. Hi, boy, Tommy. Safeguard, what? I only need like two more kills, bro. Then I can like get done. Then I'm gonna have to get my blitzers and stuff with the shotgun. So I already got my five attachments on. One kill. Two kills. I think I should be done now with that camos, but I shot three kills, okay. 98, 99. Okay, yeah, it is three kills. I'm tripping. Okay, there we go. I'm done with the camo now. Yeah, I'm trying to get a goal. No, I kept missing every freaking shot. Tanner. Oh, Tanner! They're over there by the car. They're over there by the blue car. Okay, never mind, he died. I hate suppressor, man. I'm getting hit markers. I think for the KRM, you gotta be like close up. I think it's a close up or in shotgun. I'm not saying it is, but that's what I think personally. Because every time I get like far range, I get a hit marker. It's really starting to get annoying. Oh my god, just went off right there. Frenzy kill with that one bloodthirsty. Ooh. Wow. I got like two more at the same time. Baby, oh, kill cam. Tanner, watch and learn. One, two, there's two. Here's that three. I know, I'm aware of that. I just don't like, you know, I don't use shotgun. Bro, like me and my brother were having like a competition to get like to Master Prestige. I'm like the little brother of a tryhard. Like my brother had a, he has a YouTube. That's why I wanted to create one. Oh, another bloodthirsty. I'm already getting bloodthirsties. And I just choked my reps. Here. It's been like 2 hours and it's finally here. And they gave me a race. Okay, let's go. Race. Let's put that like right there by where the robot is. Okay. Okay, they might. My rage probably might not even get like a single fucking kill. It's like shooting. Okay, never mind. It's getting killed. I was wrong. I'm getting killed. I'm going 20 or 15. I didn't even know I was going positive. I thought I was sitting here going negative. I think two people just heat waved me. Like two niggas just heat waved me. Bitch, die already. Bitch, die already. Bitch, die already. Bitch. No, I was going off. I'm like, bitch. Yeah, I know I just hit a triple. I'm like, bitch. Bitch, I've been going off with different trainer though. Well, you got everything go. Haymaker. Didn't you just get the haymaker though? Oh. And you need to be a level 38. Oh, okay. So you only need one attachment? What? What? I just hit Marker Drum in the head. That's like, that's how I know this game is fake. Oh my god. We're on 24 and 20 now. What happened? I was going off and now I can't even like do nothing. No! Tried to lure them into my trap. Oh, they just on jumping. I like literally hate heat wave. And I'm gonna go ahead and say I hate the people who use heat waves. Well, I don't like hate everybody, but you know, that uses heat wave, it's just like I can't stand it. Him. Tanner, no, triple. Come on, man. Where was the quad? Where was that quad, man? I'm gonna go ahead and like switch to my. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to my locust. I'm 31 and 31. So you need to be a level 34. You say you need to be a level 34. Yeah, so you're level 34 right now though. Wow, I like literally missed that. That could have been like a whole collapse. Man, these two dudes with freaking, why'd you leave? Oh, might have hit quad. No. Oh, we lost. All right, hold on, invite me. Really, dude, you're gonna do that, but okay. I gotta get 10 revenge medals. Hard. What? Okay. There's no better game mode than Hardpoint. Thank you. going to order your cake.
I don't want 49 more kills.
You need 49 more kills.
Yep, and then I get my fucking gold.
49? What? Okay, man.
It's a challenge. It's for the shotgun, not a...
I know. I was talking about how, like, I said what because, like, when I tried to shoot this guy, my shot didn't connect with him, with his body. I mean, I wasn't wooding you, and this nigga just sniped me. Man, we got 45 points already? This gonna be a blowout game, I can tell. Alright, I'm just gonna snipe now. Dang, this is like, it's only like when one dude goes to get the hard point, another dude follows him. Well, I mean, like, I'm already a little 45. I'm a prestige, but what's the point? It's the fun in that. Well, I can't wait till boots on ground, man. Wow. Going 1-6. I missed so many shots.
Well, we're wrecking. This is gonna get faster.
This dude is literally camping in there when there's no hard point. Maybe he's thinking that the next hard point's gonna be up in there. Okay, actually, no, he's not. He was just camping in there. Just to be camping in there.
Well, like, they know where, like, the hard point is. That's why they go to us.
Cerberus, oh lord. Whoop, I'm going right to that hard point. Whoa, he a sniper. Pistol whipping? Okay. And I won the battle. The enemies are stupid. They can, like, they don't know that they can, like, just come through here and pick us off. Like, through the doorway. It's, like, literally all they have to do. Oh, triple! Let's go! No, I died. I hope that he didn't just pop me my own sniper. Okay. What is that camo? Okay, I don't even care, but okay. Looks like red hex. But it can't be. Woohoo! Jump shot complete. Like, they got the hard point. I'm like just going. Dang, Tanner, you died. Oh, that jump shot! Whoa! I'm like. Bro, Tanner, for the last time, bro, everybody's gonna die, man. You can't expect to just. I'm like just hitting these jump shots, man. Man, I'm going to call. Dang, man, I'm scared. I caught my care package in over here. And I think they're going to, like, come. I hope I get wrapped. I got a guardian? Okay. Oh, no. I could have changed it. I forgot I had engineer on this class.
Guardian ready for deployment.
I know. I don't know where to put my guardian, like. Oh, we won either way. Oh, we're 12 and 12.
Section, we progressing all. You taking this action, we progressing all. Smashing. Oh.
It doesn't matter, man. That's it for today for me. That's gonna be it.
Really?
I said that's gonna be it. I don't know, man. But.